three different sections under the SDCL, which is Head of Student Services, Campus Lifestyle, and MESLA. All these sections is headed by, we call it Section Head, which is Mr. Wan Kamal Zaman, is for Student Services, Mr. Azrul Hisham for Campus Lifestyle, and Mr. Mahfami for MESLA, for Marketing.
I am? Kau mana?
Myself is here.
I am under the head of student services.
I am under the head of student services, which is called residential unit.
Okay.
So for the morning session, I would like to focus on my area here.
Right.
Okay. For others, the respective person or staff will let you know the information for their respective session.
Okay. Never mind. Move to the next one. Next slide. Next slide.
Okay.
More, more. All right.
Okay. Okay. For today's session, I want to share with you all a very, very critical formula. Okay. Because myself is my unit is dealing with discipline. Okay. It's interrelated. Closely with your attitude. Okay. One of the important factor that I want to tell you or share with you all today is about the role of success.
Role or rule?
Rule of success.
Ah, rule of success. Okay.
Do you want to success?
Yes.
Do you want to be? Do you want success? Or do you want to be successful?
Do you want to be successful?
Yeah.
So before you want to become a successful person, you need to know. Need to know the rule of this success.
Okay.
So from the research done
by
expertise in this field
by Dr.
Mark Zack.
Of University
Cambridge, this
in his journal article.
Journal article, which took 10 years, okay, to complete. So this is the
in his article
published
in the Journal of Psychology.
In the Journal of Psychology,
2020/10. Okay. Okay.
Page 29. So this is the three factor that I want to tell you.
According to him, there are three factors
which is very critical for us to achieve the success in any field, especially for you all, for all of you students. First. You did mention.
Okay.
If you want to be a successful person,
you need
to have a skill related to your target or objective.
For example,
You want to climb a mountain. You need the expertise or skill. How to climb the mountain?
Yeah.
If you are a student, of course, you want to become an excellent
student.
Right?
Yeah.
So, you need to have a skill. How to study, for example, the better technique.
However,
it's only
5%.
5% the importance of the skills. Okay. We need to know the second factor, okay, which is knowledge. Okay. Knowledge also very, very important, especially related to your objective. For example,
if you want to climb Mount Everest.
If you want to climb Mount Everest, of course you need the knowledge, right?
What knowledge?
The knowledge about the mountain, about the Everest. You need to know before you climb. You have to read the information. What is the risk? How is the mountain?
Most importantly, you need to know.
You need to know
where Mount Everest is.
Where the Mount Everest is. You know where is it?
I don't know.
It's not in Johor, right?
Kota Kinabalu.
No, sure. You're sure. Not reading about Mount Everest. Mount Everest.
If you want to climb Mount Everest, you need to know.
You need to know 5% knowledge.
No, you need to know Mount Everest is in Nepal.
You need to know that Mount Everest is in Nepal. You know where is Nepal? You still don't know where is Nepal? Go to the outside, see the Nepalese. There are so many around here.
Azeb. However.
The knowledge is still not enough. Just 5% contribute to your success. So
according to Dr. Zuckerberg.
The most important factor. Okay?
Is
the attitude, which contribute 90% of the ingredient.
Okay.
To success.
For example,
if you want to climb
Mount Everest,
you have a skill, you have the knowledge, but you do not have the right attitude. How to become a good climber?
Apa attitude? What attitude you need?
For example, you do not have a really passionate to climb a mountain.
Determination.
You never climb any mountain before. So how do you expect you have the right attitude to become the best?
Itu bukan, itu skill.
Determination.
Kesungguhan.
So your determination must be focused. Must be great.
You must never give up.
You must never give up. You must have self-resistance to overcome the great challenges. So, in other words, besides you want to climb a mountain, it also applies to other things in our life. Another example, the real situation now, you as a student, your objective, instead of climbing a mountain, Everest, the example that I've given here, of course, each and every one of you want to become the best student or an excellent student, right?
Yes. Dean's list. Every semester.
So we just apply the same rule, the same formula. You can get a better approach or better strategy. You need to have a skill in your field. If you take Datacom, for example, or electrical engineering, you need to have skill in that field. You must have.
Tak payah, tak payah pusing.
Big point je. Good knowledge.
Just point. Okay.
Focus on your study. And you need to have.
And most importantly.
Most importantly, you must have the attitude.
To succeed.
To succeed as an engineer.
Next.
So that's the important thing I want to share with you. Have you got the idea?
Yes, thank you.
Okay, next, we go for the information also I want to share today, which is how we want to build up or help each other in order to cultivate a better attitude. Okay, so this is one of the information that we need to share with all of you here, which is the
Please pay attention.
Please pay attention.
So that
you can help each other on how to
report.
Make our campus a better place and a better and more suitable place to educate ourselves to become a good attitude person. From the basic thing here, I give you the information on how to
report
disciplinary cases. Okay. So in order to become a successful person, we must look into a discipline matter as an important thing. So what we are doing now?
All successful people are highly disciplined.
So that's why I want to instill each and every one of you here as a group community, in one community, to cultivate a disciplined attitude.
The right attitude towards discipline.
So the mechanism that we are preparing now is we have a system on how to report a discipline matters in the campus.
Yes. Cool. We have a special application
prepared for you, which you can get from the Google Play.
What about for iPhone?
For time being, we are only supporting Android. The iPhone will coming soon. How many of you are using smartphone? Okay, good. You are now familiar with smartphone. So, it's very simple step. The first thing, you just go for the Google Play and search UniKL Denmark. And then you will find our special education application in the Google Play. It's just free, free application. So once you have the application, okay, there are a button there or a function for you to report the case. Okay?
Uh-huh.
So any BMI staff or
student.
Or student can use
you say staff there.
Any staff or in fact student also, you can use this application. Okay? You just press the button, okay, and you can take a picture of the person or your friend. Okay? Any
I don't think that if my friend is bigger than me, I will
how to get my friend's ID number? Excuse me, what is your ID number?
No, for staff